That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Archivist, in all your radiant glory. Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg, but before there's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. Three slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted, seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, here's the mine key. Once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Hey, you shouldn't be here! Get him, boys! Stop right there! Visitors allowed! We got company! Get this guy!
I wish you never came here!
Catch him!
I'm gonna shoot you!
Get this guy! How's he so fast?
You must be the archivist that Eugene told us about. We're happy you came to help us out of this predicament with Charles. You know, that old train of yours will need some major upgrades if you want to take down Charles. There are some metal scraps in my barn that you could use to improve it. Here's the key to the barn. It's just up the path, but I'll mark it on your map anyway.
Thank you.
of pickles. Locked away inside my pickle cave. I would have gotten them hours ago, but I lost my pickle cave. Someone else on the island might have some locked pickles. I mean, lockpicks. And if you can bring me my special jar of pickles, I'll give you all